John Gallagher has lost count of the number of countries that he has visited. He's made it a point to bring home some souvenirs from each trip, and he's built quite the collection of them as well. 10 Tampa Bay reporter Bobby Lewis is back out on the road in Largo with a man who has some sandy relics from all around the globe.
Creation is gorgeous, full of breathtaking beauty on every peak and valley.
Everyone has a story.
Don Gallagher appreciates it all.
Well, my wife calls me the Sandman.
The Largo Man has seen the world and chronicled his travels everywhere from Cuba to Australia, saving little samples of each place.
Nassau, Bahamas, Ligurian Sea in Italy, black sand of the Yellowstone. Kind of got that out of my shoes.
Don moved to Florida in the 70s and fell in love with the beach. One vacation to Cape Cod, he noticed the sand there felt much different than back home.
That's how it all started. And now I always, whenever I travel, I've got a couple of glass jars to collect sand from.
A collection that's grown.
Here's Costa Rican sand, Trinidad and Cuba. One of my more recent ones was this Ngorongoro crater in Tanzania. That's Bora Bora, and that's always, I've thought, the prettiest sand.
Or is there a place in the world that you don't have sand from that you really would like to have some?
Antarctica. I don't know if there's sand there. It's the only continent I don't have sand from. And I don't have any sand from Russia. I probably have just under 200.
A collection as unique as the places he's been, one visitors have to see to believe.
I think for the most part, they just say, yeah, fine, great. And it really doesn't interest them too much until they go and see it on how much is there. And then it's like, oh, you really do have a sand collection.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That is pretty incredible. I mean, Don jokes that his kids will fight over the sand collection when he's gone.